All right, guys, you ready?
To Berlin, Gentlemen, how about it? you wanna be a big time rock star. Without my help, you know you won't get too far. You give me everything, you might get something. But be prepared to walk away with nothing. I'm highly waiting if you wanna join me. Bring me your life and don't disappoint me. I know you want it, so don't keep me waiting. I'm rock and roll, I only want your soul. You can get that, but I won't say how. You'll never make it on your own anyhow. Think it's only fair that I should tell you now. I have the plan and I don't need suggestions. I've been doing this a real long time. Jimmy and Janice were both friends of mine. If you're ready for the grand adventure, you say there's nothing out there to prevent you. I'm here to tell you that it won't last long. I'll still be here after you're long gone. I know the secrets of your wildest dreams. I've got the key to your limit. Give me everything and leave it all.
Thank you so much. It's good to be with you all. You feeling all right? Are you feeling okay? Can't hear you.
Yeah.
Now, John Lander, ladies and gentlemen, come on, let's hear it.
Well,
he'll be back many times. You all right? Having a good time? Does it sound okay out there? Okay. Well, we're doing tonight. We got the show is in two parts. The first part, we're going to play the new CD from. We're trying to play the new CD from the beginning to the end. That's the idea, and it's an ambitious concept, but it's working so far. But in amongst all the good news, I have to tell you some bad news. You know, there's an Italian air traffic control strike in Italy, obviously. And unfortunately, that means that Glenn Hughes is still in Rome. I know, I'm disappointed too, and so is Glenn. I spoke to him on the phone today, and he was on the plane ready to come, and they just said, off the plane, airport's closed, Italy's closed, forget it. Go Liverpool! So I don't know what to tell you. We're all very sad about it, and it's impossible to replace Glenn. We've done the best we can, and he wants me to personally apologize to all of you that he wasn't able to make it, but it wasn't as a result of anything he did or we did or anything. It was just a decision by some people that were pissed off and wanted to ruin our concert, I guess. I don't know. But we have a lot more music for you tonight. The second half of the show will be songs that you know, done in a very different way. We're recording tonight, we're filming tonight, so you're all going to be part of a very historic occasion. This show will never happen again. So thank you very much for coming and being part of it. We appreciate it. Now, every song we play from this point on, we're playing for you. But in a little way, we're playing it for Glenn too. May I please introduce one of the finest singers I've ever had the pleasure to work with on stage to sing the next song from our story, which is what Blood on the Highway is. It's a story. It's a story about rock stars' life in the 70s. And coming on stage now to sing the next song is a good friend and a great singer, Mr. John Lawton.
Hey, hey.
Hey, hey.
Oh, yeah. You guys okay? Geht's euch gut? Uns auch. Langsam, okay. I'm going to say this in German, because why not hell? This is noch ein Stück from Ken's neuen CD. Blood on the Highway. This song called It Won't Last. To change your name, it wasn't your mistake. You were trapped and you had to escape. Go on and ride the crest, thinking it's you.
voice could be your final choice. You're looking at your last chance, honey, straight in the face. Yeah. Stand up and fight the fight.
Thank you.
John Love, ladies and gentlemen. Woo. He'll be back too.
All right.
Magic pipes. I'd like to take just a quick minute, if I may, to thank a lot of people for making this possible. First, I have to thank everybody, all the people, all the guys and girls at Membrane International, the record company that decided to take a big risk and get involved with this project. They inspired it and they made it happen, not just the record, but this concert and all the things which are to come in the future. And I'm very thankful for that and extremely happy. And I would like to hear a round of applause for everybody at Membrane, ladies and gentlemen. They're great people. You don't know them yet, but you will. To everybody here at Fabrique and everybody that's helped us over the last 2 days to try to throw this thing together. And it's been a lot of people. And so now would be a good time, I think, to introduce you to the band, if I may. First of all, on guitar, Ken Ingerson, ladies and gentlemen. You'll hear a lot more from everybody in time this evening. It's going to be a long evening, lots of music. On Ken's right, playing guitar, normally singing lead vocals in the band Live Fire. Please, a big warm welcome all the way from Iceland via Norway, Mr. Eirikur Hauksson. Every band needs a very solid foundation, and we have a great foundation. And I'd like to introduce you, first of all, to the rock in our rock. On the drums, Mr. Willie Bendixson, ladies and gentlemen. Wild Willie. Willie in. Finally, on the bass guitar right behind me, on bass guitar and vocals, I please give a big warm welcome, Mr. Sid Ringsby, ladies and gentlemen. And while I'm doing introductions, we're coming now to the point in the story which deals with relationships, which in the life of a rock and roll musician are extremely difficult. And I really was looking for a very special voice for this song. And I found that special voice. So please give a big warm welcome, please, Miss Eve Gallagher. gentlemen.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you, Dan. Thanks, guys. Thank you.
Eve will be back too. Thank you so much. Thanks, Eve. I think you'll agree when, if you get the record, it is available for sale here, and you'll be among the first to have it because it's not officially released until Friday. And actually, you can't leave the building unless you buy a copy of the record, so you'll have to show your CD in order to get out. So it could be a long night for all of us, couldn't it? Anyway, I think you'll appreciate within the context of the story that Eve brings just a tremendous color to the whole thing. And certainly it was great to work with her. She'll be back a little bit later on. We have a lot of surprises for you tonight, so I'm really looking forward to it. The next song is one of the two songs on the album which I was allowed to sing. It's not a brand new song. It's a song I wrote in about 1983 or so when I was living in Denver and extremely lost. And I wrote the song at that time. It kind of surfaced on a compilation or two here and there in primitive demo form. But we decided to re-record it and put it on this record because it speaks about some of the decisions that we have to make in life, and I thought it was relevant. I hope you like it. It's called There Comes a Time. Comes a time in every man's life, he just forgets where he's going. There comes a time and he'll know just when, 'cause he'll simply stop growing. Without a deep imagination, fear and doubt will quickly spread. And it's a hopeless situation. That's how it looks inside his head. There comes a time. A time to make up your mind, time to face up to the problem. Every single day is a part of your life. Nothing can be forgotten. Time and time and time again. Who knows where and who knows when? It can happen anytime. Then it's too late to change your mind. There comes a time. Mr. Ralph Bucker on the saxophone, ladies and gentlemen. Change your mind. There comes a time. There comes a time. there comes a time. There comes a time. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I hope when you face that time, you make the right decision. I know I did. Right now, we have a song which involves you. This is the song on the record that represents the encore, the peak of the band's success. And we thought it very appropriate to bring back Mr. Jorn Lander for this song, which you have to participate. He's going to sing okay. You have to sing okay. Okay? No, okay? Okay, that's what you have to sing. Okay. Ready?
This house is down.
You will forgive us these little gaps because, you know, trying to follow the sequence of the songs on the CD is not easy. But I wanted to make sure on this record, because even though it celebrates like 10 years of my life, I wanted to make sure that it paid tribute to a lot of other people that were out there at the time. Because there was hundreds of us out there paving the rock and roll road. Not just me, lots of people. And this song talks about some of the ones who weren't quite as lucky. This just this little clip. It started out in London such a long, long time ago. Some of them didn't make it back where they are now, I don't know. And now we're going to feature Eric on a very special song. And it's special for a lot of reasons. It talks about how to figure out what to do when everything goes away.
What you gonna do
you
production, ladies and gentlemen. Magna, you can start anytime you like.
There's a new face up on the stage tonight, a new star on the door, a new name on the billboard now, where mine had been before. There's a new song in their hearts tonight, a new light in their eyes, a new and haunting melody has got them hypnotized. I know time and tide keep marching on. Here today and then you're gone.
Thank you very much. We have one more song to play you, and this again is a song which you will have heard before, but not quite like this. I'm sure you won't have heard it like this. Right now, though, I have to introduce our special guests on stage, playing violins and viola and cello to embellish our production. Please give a big welcome. Tonight, we'll call them the Electric Fabric Orchestra. How about that? Ladies and gentlemen. This is the only time that I can be this close to four beautiful ladies and get away with it. No, normally I wouldn't. This is a song which was the title track from a record I released a few years ago, and we decided to do it a little differently. It's one of the songs that Glenn sings on the album, so you've got that to look forward to. In the meantime, you'll have to put up with me. This is one of my favorite songs. And I hope you like it. It's the last song on the CD, the last song for part one of our show tonight, and it's called The Last Dance.
All my pain.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. God bless you.
Control.
Listen on guitar, ladies and gentlemen. For this part of our show this evening, we're going to go back into the 20th century. I think most of us remember the 20th century. In fact, we're going to go a long way back to a record made with Uriah Heep in about 1972. I'm sure you'll tell me if that's wrong. But...
That's wrong!
Thank you. You don't know which record it is, do you? Oh, you win.
Circle of hands, cold spirit plans, searching my land for an enemy. Came across love's sweet cost, and in the face of beauty, evil was lost. Are you singing with me? A sky full of eyes, minds full of lies, black from the cold hearts down to the graves. A murder the door, spreading their scorn, cursing the sun from which love was born. We must keep them away. Pretty soon we'll pay accounts, the cost in sorrow. A sacrifice, future has its price, and today is only yesterday. Tomorrow.
Thank you so much. I was asked a question in an interview today, and somebody said something about being tired of playing the old songs. Oh, no. I love playing the old songs. I love playing them then, and I love playing them now. But we're going to stick with the same record and play a song that you can sing for us. This is your part now. Come on. Let's see you singing. Excellent. A little bit louder. Come on, Amber. A little bit louder. Come on. One, two, three, four. All right, getting better. Just a little bit louder now. One, two, three, four. Let's see if we can move the building. One, two, three. Thank you. Go forward in time just a little bit to a record that was released in 1976. Am I right? How do you know? You don't know what record I'm talking about. But in order to do that, I have to reintroduce my very good friend, and wonderful singer, Mr. John Lawton, to sing a song that he made his.
Seit zwei Jahren bin ich nicht mehr in Hamburg und wie immer, das ist meine zweite Heimat und ich bin froh, dass ich wieder hier sein darf. Okay. Mit ihm!
Come on, free me.
Yeah, 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 yeah. just a little bit harder now. Why won't you? Come on. Come on and free me now. Come on. Come on and free me, babe. Why won't you free me? Free me from your spell. I'm not going to do that. No, no, I'm not. Why won't you free me? Why won't you free me? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Well, yeah, yeah, yeah. Why won't you free me from your spell?
Drums there, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you, sir.
Very own ending. What?
It's
They're being very rude, John.
Kennen euch, wir haben diesen nächsten Titel schon lange nicht mehr gemacht, aber heute Abend wollen wir es nochmal versuchen. You know the words, just sing it. There I was on a Hamburg evening, looking for love. Well, I saw some night.
What rhymes with evening?
Had a beautiful song.
Did the sound of the first bird sing? I was leaving for home with the storm and the night behind me,
and I wrote a
when the day
been looking for love in the strangest places. Wasn't a stone that I left unturned. Must have tried more than a thousand tiny faces. Not one was aware of the fire that burned. There I was on a July morning, looking for love with a storm and a night behind me. Oh, Lord, and a beautiful sun. Yeah, yeah.
Did the sound of the first bird singing.
I was leaving for home
with the stars and the night behind me. And I
thank you. Thank you. Dankeschön. I'd like to bring on a dame die een zo scharfe stemme had. Off the bühne. And we're gonna duet together on a song. She's taller than me.
No, she's taller than everybody.
She's taller than
and then she goes and puts them boots on top of her.
Eve Gallagher.
It's raining outside, and that's not unusual. The way that I feel is becoming unusual. I guess you could say the clouds are moving away. From your days and into mine.
It's raining inside. It's kind of a shame, but it's getting to me. Why would you want to waste all of my time? The world is yours, and I am mine. Tell me. Thank you, Sharon. Good night. Thank you.
And these guys. Woo!
Don't go too far, guys.
Wow.
It's turning into a love fest. I love it. Well, it's time to pick up the pace a little bit, maybe up the level a little bit. I don't think we can do anything more intense than that. But it's also time to reintroduce to the stage Mr. York Lander, ladies and gentlemen.
I sure did hurt his pride. Ooh.
It's such a pleasure to be here tonight. And thank you very much for coming. Such a true legend over here. Ladies and gentlemen, would like to introduce to you Mr. Ken Hensley!
All right!
It's a legend right there. This next song is a song I always wanted to play. This one of the songs I always wanted to play. I was very, very young at the time. This was called
Easy Living.
All right, clap your hands. Completely wrong. I'll go home now then.
To me one morning, one lonely Sunday morning, her long hair flowing in the midwinter wind. I know not how she found me, for in darkness I was walking, and destruction lay around me from a fight I could not win.
Say!
The need within some men to fight and kill their brothers without thought of love or God. And I beg to give me horses to trample down my enemy. So eager was my passion to devour this waste of life.
Sing!
Trust in me, she said, I fill my heart with life. There is no strength in numbers, have no such misconception. But when you need me, be sure I won't be far away.
Hey! joined on stage once more by the ultimate saxophone player from Hamburg, Mr. Ralph Burker. Please welcome him back on the stage. Oh, that's not a cue for a solo, Ralph. I said, not a cue for a solo. I think the lovely Eve is right here behind me. Of course, my partner in crime right here. Having spoke, she turned away, and though I found no words to say, I stood and watched until I saw her black cloak disappear. My labor is no easier, but now I know I'm not alone. I find new heart each time I think upon that windy day. And if one day she comes to you, drink deeply from her words, oh wise, take courage from her. Ask your prize and say hello for me. Sing! Not good enough. Now we're getting there. Come on.
Come on.
Louder. Oh yeah.
What a great audience. Thank you so much. You want some more? Do you want some more? I can't hear you. You want some more? Well, we got one more for you. It's a little soft ballad that we do from time to time.
Sorry, what did you say? Gypsy Queen, she told me, hold on. Her father was a leader man, said you're now welcome, wild land. Then there's a foe, he told me to go.
Thank you.
tonight from Ken, from Eric, Willie, John, Eve, John, wherever they are, from Sid, from everyone, from all of us. God bless you all, and thank you very much. See you on number!